where I resent more, where the politicians try to make way out. You know, they want to create a situation to say that foreigners are now. I'm not a bloody foreigner. I'm a Sri Lankan. Now, more Sri Lankan than you. Or anyone. I challenge them to that. It is totally unacceptable when they make accusations and they print it in the media, in Jaffna, everywhere, on Twitter, to show the world that there is a foreign invasion there. When it is not, I would say, a citizen of Mulati. I did not see any one of the guys I knew who was living there with us there. What I saw is these three politicians who brought guys from, Parandan and Jaffna, who stood there and were making a mistake. That's the situation. But I really resent being called a foreigner. And I'm not that. What I would like to convey, not to the Tamilian population, they like me a lot. But these politicians, to keep their agenda to themselves, you see, and not try to heave a lot of sympathy on their behalf to get their votes. Totally wrong. Mm-hmm.